Well, I haven't done this in a while. I will just test and I will just make a test and read from this book, which is in Portuguese. But it's by Wilbur Smith and it translates as The River God. And it's a book that I really like. This is just a test, so not to expect something good or really good. I was expecting this to focus on its own. Well, it kinda does. I'm using my smartphone, my Android, and it has a flash. The flash is on to light what I'm filming, because there was not enough light in my bedroom, and thank goodness this has a flash, so it can illuminate what it's filming. Again, this is just a test, so I'm just testing. It's in Portuguese, so I'm going to read it in Portuguese also. O rio espraiava-se caudaloso sobre a areia do deserto, cintilante como um metal a escorrer da fornalha. O céu fumegava em neblinas de calor e o sol abatia-se sobre as águas com golpes acobreados de martelo de artesão. E na miragem, os montes esquálidos que ladeavam o Nilo pareciam estremecer a cada golpe. O nosso barco se engrava veloz rente às plantações de papiro, tão perto que se ouvia o tinir dos paletes nas cegonhas balançando em equilíbrio nas extremidades das longas varas que chegavam dos campos até à água, um som que se harmonizava com o canto da donzela sentada à proa. Lostris tinha então 14 anos. O Nilo tinha iniciado a sua última cheia, precisamente no mesmo dia em que ela vira fluir pela primeira vez a sua lua vermelha de mulher. Uma coincidência que os sacerdotes de Hapi haviam visto como altamente. Ah, it's focusing automatically the camera. So it, and with the lightning, the flash, it can unfocus sometimes to refocus, so it creates this blur on the film. Lostris, o nome da mulher que tinham escolhido para ela, em substituição do seu nome de criança, agora abandonado, significava filha das águas. Com que nitidez me lembro dela nesse dia. Com o passar dos anos, tornar-se-ia mais bonita, mais segura e imponente no porte, mas não mais voltaria a irradiar dela, com tanta pujança, aquela aura de virginal maturidade. Todos os homens a bordo, mesmo os guerreiros sentados nos bancos de remadores, apercebiam-se desse facto, e nem eu, nem nenhum outro dos remadores. I'm repeating myself. Wasn't supposed to. Where was I? Because I'm looking at the screen of my mobile phone. I'm not looking at the book. So, and I haven't done this in a while. And I'm not entirely focused on what I'm doing yet. Where was I? It doesn't matter. This was just a test. I'm not used to speak in English. The light from the flash, it's white, but you can see it. These corners, it's yellowish. But that's not from the light, it's from the something in the phone that's really next to the light and comes out as yellow on those corners. It's like 4:33 in the afternoon. So it's not, and it's not a very bright day today. So, and the light's not that good today. So I had to, and I'm on my bedroom, so I had to turn the flash on. Yes, it's very noticeable, the yellow on the corners, upper left corner, and sorry, and the lower right corner, it's kind of yellow, but it's fine with me. Well, the colors are not that good, that real, but it's still fine. I don't like how the colors of my hand are showing. It's a little, it's not capturing its colors that well, but oh well, I'm not that good looking, so it doesn't really matter. Anyway, it's enough for a test. Something flew by. A fly, maybe. Well, it's enough for a test. I've done what I wanted. I'm still a little bit nervous, but it's normal. I haven't done this in a while, and I've never been good at this, so, well, the test is done.